Sea cucumber farming or aquaculture is known as an economically viable business worldwide. Sea cucumbers are a type of echinoderm species that live on the bottom of the ocean and help keep soil and water clean. Sea cucumbers are considered a luxury food item and are used in traditional medicine, which drives their high market demand and makes farming a profitable business. Most of their species are used for food and medicinal properties in Asia, especially in China, Japan, and Korea. Their production through cultivation helps meet market demand by reducing poaching from natural sources. Dear visitors, today we will try to tell you how to grow sea cucumber, which species can be cultivated in a short time and at a low cost, and all aspects including their food, habitat, and diseases. First, a seacoast, mangrove forest, or lagoon area should be selected for sea cucumber cultivation. These animals usually live in brackish water, so high-salinity water bodies are chosen. Cultivation can be done in ponds, cages, or tanks by collecting the necessary saline water. Sea cucumbers are bottom dwellers, and they prefer sandy or muddy substrates. The farm's substrate should be similar to their natural habitat, allowing them to feed on organic matter in the sediment. For cultivation, Halthuria scabra, Stichopus hermanii, Apostichopus japonicus, etc. are popular species of sea cucumber. For the healthy growth of sea cucumbers, the water temperature should be between 25 and 30 degrees Celsius, and the salinity should be 20 to 35 ppt. Also, adequate oxygen and low ammonia levels must be maintained. Sea cucumbers mainly feed on detritus, i.e. dead organic matter on the seafloor, algae, and sediment. Sometimes organic fertilizers are added to the water as cucumber feed. They must be harvested for cultivation and fed regularly. Proper water management is critical in sea cucumber cultivation. Adequate water flow and purification, nutrient supply, and protection from predators must be ensured. Sea cucumbers are primarily harvested for a luxury dried dish known as bechamel. Sea cucumbers breed mainly in winter. However, the breeding season and spawning time can vary from region to region. Sea cucumbers spawn seasonally, depending on environmental temperature, food, and light abundance. Before spawning, most sea cucumbers release the eggs from their bodies into the water, where they are fertilized. Female sea cucumbers release eggs into the water, and male sea cucumbers release sperm. This process is called external fertilization because both egg and sperm mix in water and fertilization occurs in water. When the egg and sperm mix in water, the sperm fertilizes the egg. The fertilized egg hatches into a tiny larva called the Plutius larva, which is completely different in shape. At some point, it settles to the bottom of the ocean and slowly begins to take the form of a full-fledged sea cucumber. Thus, the sea cucumber eggs hatch, and their life cycle is complete. When sea cucumbers reach marketable size, they are harvested either manually, in shallow farms, or with tools for deeper operations. After harvesting, sea cucumbers are processed by cleaning, boiling, and drying. In some cases, they are sold fresh or frozen. The drying process is important for export and long-term storage, especially in traditional markets where dried sea cucumber, trepang or bêche de mer, is highly prized.